Here's another view of the same pole from Hollywood Street.